We thank you for having given room and space here in the United Nations precinct to have Nelson Mandela's statue adorn the walls of this building. As South Africans, we are deeply humbled and we are deeply grateful for this wonderful gesture. We are pleased that he will forever not only live in the hearts of South Africans at home, but also live in the hearts of people around the world, and particularly those who continue to come to the United Nations. We thank you for this wonderful gesture.
The fight against apartheid marks a landmark in human rights and freedom. The credit goes to the people of South Africa, but the United Nations played its role, the role we should be proud of. And so it's more than appropriate that our headquarters should be honored by this statue. And I thank the President and the government of South Africa for its generosity in donating it. From this day on, all delegates, staff, visitors, everybody in the United Nations will be constantly inspired by Madiba's legacy looking at this wonderful statue. Thank you very much.